We have a commercial solid state video camera. And by the time we have Nokia N93 product, they are roughly the same size, same weight. And they are taking pictures of the same scene. Obviously, the difference is that the Nokia device has also 3G and cellular connections and many other things that this other one doesn't have. I hope you noticed that the Nokia picture quality was much better. There's no doubt it is better. And this is not to say that this is a bad video camera. It's just the message is what I want to say is that yes, you can integrate quite amazing functionalities in the devices today and even more in the coming years. And the camera functionalities are not just kind of add-on made on a second-hand phone board. It starts to be really high quality. Let's see if I'm also here. Just to make sure that you won't miss the phone. I'm more figuring up on this left-hand side. Somehow, I don't know what was nature, but... Okay. So this, this is quite serious and quite good performance, and obviously it is a relief for people when they don't carry more than one device, and plus then we are. These kind of devices enable wireless connectivity, what you have been taking. You can send wirelessly to anybody else with the other device.